Hi everyone, and welcome back to another video. I haven't made video in a few days. So I have a small haul for you. I have about 8 things to show you. I went to my comic shop today. One of them, I have 2 around me. And the one I went to doesn't have much Star Wars stuff. It used to, but it's running out. And they don't restock their figures that much, so every time I go there, the same figures are on the pegs. So yes, so I went there, and I went there basically to look for the Padme figures I need, because Padme's my favorite character, and some Leia figures. I did find a Leia item, actually. I just want to say, last week at Target, I tried making a video on this. I did buy the Star Wars Episode 1 comic book. This was $7.99 at Target. You guys can pause and read that. And, let me just give you an idea. As you can see, sorry if you can hear the plane. So that's cool, this Padme. Very cool. So, they had another one called Star Wars Adventures that takes place around Episode 1. So I might get that. I just wanted this for a while, so that's cool. Okay, now the things I got today. I got one carded figure, Rest Loose. So, in front of the store, they have this big toy box thing, like tub, with toys and different things, and I was lucky enough to find a few things. First thing I found for a quarter each was these two little mini figures. I got Princess Leia for a quarter in her Endor gear. And actually, I got 2 Princess Leias, a quarter each. And then I got Greedo. So, yeah. And they had one Greedo, so I'm glad I got him. Because Greedo's one of my favorite bounty hunters. And they had about 3 Princess Leias. I didn't get those a Princess Leia because they're stand was bent, so yeah. So okay, the next 3 things are vintage figures from the 80s, vintage figures, and they were $1 each. So I got I think his name is Wee Kwei. So, very cool. They had about 3 of him. Just got one. I got, I think his name is Wolf. I don't know his name. I think he came out on Vintage Card. They had about 3 of him too, or 2 of him. And I think I might get the other ones when I go back. And the best one I got, they had only 1 of him in the box, was Boss. And now, the last thing I got, was a, Revenge of the Sith figure, and I've been wanting her for a while. I passed her up so many times, and it's Mon Mothma. So, yes. And she will go great with Padme. Except as you know, I have 2 of these Padmes. This one's staying carded. I only bought another one because this one's kind of old. I had since the movie came out. So, I wanted another one. So, carded. So, that's my haul. And this week, or next week, I am going to the swap meet. I'm just basically looking for Padme figures and some Leia figures. So I hope I find those, but thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.